This is Resorts World in Las Vegas, dot a 117,000 square feet casino. In 2006, it took over the former Stardust Resort and Casino. Construction started in 2008, but was shuttered months later due to poor economic conditions. But 10 years later, construction continued in 2017 and was successful and open in 2021. The hotel also includes a 59-story housing, 3 Hilton hotels, and 3,506 total rooms. Have you been to the Resorts World?